I only had one money. Oh man. Oh, free credit card? Those two enemies together. Also, I hate the in shield when you shuffle. Double revenge. Another shot. Let's use leech then. Huh? He dashed but didn't do anything? Hey, Mr. Afterroom, how are you doing? So what shopkeeper can do? Her health is determined by her money. Basically, that's it. She can buy stuff for free, but she spends money to refresh her stock. I'm gonna do that now. Oh, nice! When I take damage from pack, I can pick it back up. Didn't know that. Yeah, when she takes damage, monies fly around and you can pick it back and get your health back. Most of it, at least. It's pretty OP. Like, she looks weak, but she's not. My money shot. Ah, he's gonna die. Okay. What is the freaking poison spells? I wanna make a poison deck. This is hell mode, yeah. I should have mentioned, she's pretty good in hell modes because on hell mode you only have one health, you start with one health. But since her health is determined by her money, you can get her health back pretty easily. All of those things suck. None of this is for me. Could have taken the medkit if I wanted. Some firewall because why not? And she's really liking that shield today. Ah, nice dodge. start doing this shit. Good fight. I didn't choke on the diagonals again. Terra. Yeah, I think today is gonna be pretty bad. It's pretty windy and it's Sunday. My internet might drop. I got poisoned again. A mess of a fight. Noble Cast Corset. Maybe I should have done ice before Terra. Mm-hmm. Now that's a good smog. I don't know if I wanna refresh more. I have plenty of artifacts already. Gem? Gem is just like a miscast. If the stream's delayed, try refreshing. I think the lag stopped now. Woo. No. Doing some really bad movement like that. Maybe I do want more shops. Did the refresh? Like, I don't have lag now. I don't know if it's gonna stabilize itself. Now it's good. Ah, just as I was gonna drop it, I was waiting for the fire to go out. Uh-oh, it's starting to lag again. Stupid internet. No, not on this run. Now I do. Doesn't matter, we already fought Terra. Oh, Pandemic is nice. No, what's not nice is fighting this woman. Bad time to shuffle. They buff the amount of money. Nice shot. They buff the amount of money you get from every fight now, so shopkeeper is even more OP. Yeah, but you lose that shield after. It's good if you apply Soul Link and the enemy is about to deliver some huge attack. So you apply Soul Link and then use that. So he takes the damage instead. For me, I'll just use it to wait for the poison. Backstab. Alright, I'm gonna take it. Anthrax. Oh boy. Gotta watch out with the spell spamming. No, my money. Those are pretty bad. Maybe I could take boomerang. I just poisoned myself. Wow, I got hit. I hit him with two backstabs. Now, if I use detox, I can avoid poison damage. Too many rocks here. I don't know if that artifact is good. Like, you can get 100 shield, I think, at the start of the fight with that. But you can get poisoned or fragile. I'm not gonna take the coin. I don't have to. What I need is set a cannon, but I can't. Yeah, with sick missiles, it's even better. Wait, do I have that? I think I don't. I thought I had it, but I actually don't. So it's not as good. Not even good. It's okay. Yeah, here's the lag again. No, if it did, he'll just be stuck in place forever. Are you? I could use showdown. Oh, shotgun. You have Caltrops. Caltrops is for La Mulana, which I'm not even playing anymore. But I'm gonna get back to that game at some point. Was originally for La Mulana, and then other games started having Caltrops. for the money. Not even see what's happening anymore. Python deck is pretty meh. You recognize them. Auto attack? No. What do you mean auto attack? Yeah, the time stopper glitch is a bunch of sound effects. It's pretty great. Damage attack. That's your basic attack that I didn't even use. Alright, GG's. Who's next?